called Josie Tea Cake, which I've heard is a very apt name for Jackie Oates. But we translate as the polar knitwear band, which I thought was particularly apt for given that Inga comes from Shetland. Anyway, this is going to be our last song. Thank you very much indeed, and thank you for sticking with us, because I know you've been sat in the boiling hot for about 3.5 hours. Thanks very much to Dent Folk Festival for asking us down. I'm glad you got such beautiful weather, and I hope it stays like this for the rest of the weekend. Could you say a thanks to Stephen and Inga on my behalf? In particular from me to the technical staff who have to turn everything around in very, very quick time. So thank you very much to you. It would be lovely if you'd join us on this one, singing on this one. Starts bad, gets better, a bit like life in general. So. 6 rain-ridden summers and he still had an eye for me. He kissed me each evening and told me he'd die for me. And then he ran off the road full of whiskey and irony. He always meant what he said. So I took to whiskey so I could recall the taste of his mouth on my mouth. That's all. And I tried the same trick with a truck, but it stalled. The engine was better off dead. Oh, the nights are long, but life is longer still. The sun's coming over the hill. Well, the taste never left me, and I don't think it will. And it cost me to supplement whiskey with pills. But there was something inside that I couldn't kill. Believe me, I really did try. And there's some say you get what you deserve, but they're wrong. Sometimes you get what you're given, and then it's all gone. And you are lucky if you are sufficiently strong to daily decide not to die. Well, I can't say there's many things I wouldn't change. There are bitter days gone and those that remain. But I can find joy in the sound of the rain. You have to find joy where you can. Oh, the nights are long, you'll come back to me. And I dreamt last night of a sorrowless field. You stood under the birken tree. Through the rattle and rain, to my window you came, where I lay silently sleeping. And I dreamt last night of a sorrowless field, and woke to the sound of weeping. And I dreamt last night of a sorrowless field, the only one left without sorrow. And I dreamt last night of a sorrowless field, you said you would see me tomorrow. Then you parted from me where the road splits in three, and all
thank you. Very poor trio. Thank you very much.